Here's a popular band with their very first single, and who nicer to have on the show than eVOID?